Where were you born in Texas?
Yeah, so I was born in North Dallas, and I actually lived there most of my life.
Yeah.
But I'm not like a super country boy. I'm definitely more of a city kid. Yeah. But if it counts, my school did have a country western dance team. If that gives me any country points, you know? Yeah.
It is funny though, because I tell people anytime I'm like, oh, I'm from Fort Worth, I was born in Fort Worth, they'll be like, oh, I've been to Dallas. And I'm like, that's really different.
Kind of different for sure.
It's really
not
different.
Super close either.
Yeah, but I mean, I know that we're like, you know, 30 minutes apart, but it is funny because I do feel like people are more city. Like, I think like Fort Worth now, it's more of a metropolis from whenever I grew up there, because I'm like a lot older than you. But I just mean it's different now. But no, it is very much the opposite side of the tracks. But I love Dallas. They have great food.
Yeah, the food's so good. Fort Worth, actually, I love Fort
Worth. The Arts Festival, they have like a lot of cool stuff in
downtown. Well, my favorite barbecue place is in Fort Worth, too.
Oh, where? Yeah. What is
Have you ever been to Cooper's Barbecue?
No.
Okay, so it's in Fort Worth.
I haven't lived there in a minute. So.
Okay, do you know where Billy Bob's is?
Have I performed there? Yes.
Of course.
I love Billy Bob's.
So I've never gotten to go to Billy Bob's, but right next door is Cooper's.
Oh.
It's my favorite barbecue place. I always judge barbecue by the brisket.
Yes.
And then they're famous for the ribeye. So if you ever go, like Kelly, I'm telling you, it's unreal.
I love it.
It's so good.
I love it. Okay, well, speaking of food, I have yet to find good queso in this city. Have you?
No.
Okay.
Kelly, if you find good queso, like, literally, I'll drive an hour.
Yes.
I can't find it.
Also, cream cheese with salsa. What? It's
I've actually never tried that.
You should do it, and you're welcome.
Okay.
Trust Texans. We like food.